Now that your payroll and employees are set up, you're ready to process your first pay run in Xero. Here's our top tips. Before processing a pay run, check all leave requests are approved or declined, as well as any timesheets if you use these. Remember, you can invite your employees to the Xero Me mobile app or web portal to let them easily view their payslips, submit timesheets for review, and request leave, saving you time. When all timesheet entries and leave have been approved, you're ready to process your pay run. Set up payday filing in just a few clicks to connect your Xero organization to your MyIR account. Xero will then file your posted pay runs automatically for you every time, so you never have to pay late fines again. You only need to set this up once, and then you're good to go every pay run. Next, select your pay period and click Process Pay Run. Xero will automatically calculate the net pay as well as all the taxes and deductions you've set up for your employees, making the pay run as easy as possible. Just another way we support you to pay your employees the correct amount every time and help keep you compliant. Check and update the payments date to the physical date that you'll pay your employees. Click into an employee to view their payslip and make any final changes as needed. Remember to reset employee payslips anytime you've made changes to your employee setup or after approving leave or draft pay runs. Add a payslip message for all your employees, or even personal messages for them individually. After reviewing and confirming the payslips are correct for each of your employees, go ahead and click Post. When you've set up payday filing, Xero will file it with Inland Revenue automatically. You can view whether it's been successfully filed or not in the main Pay Employee screen and looking at the status column on the right-hand side. Xero will notify all payroll admin users if a pay run cannot be filed with the reason why and how to resolve it. As payroll is fully integrated with Xero's accounting system, your accounts and reports are automatically updated in real time every time you process a pay run. Fantastic, right? Not only does Xero make payroll stress-free and help with compliance, it will save you time too. Pay your employees by exporting the bank payment file and upload it to your online banking site. You don't need to open or edit this file as it's set up in the correct format for your bank to read. Please be aware that the bank payments file only contains your employees' net pay. Any other third-party payments, such as inland revenue taxes, will need to be managed directly by you outside of Xero. Your employees can view their payslips via the Xero Me mobile app or web portal. Alternatively, you can also email them a copy. After payments have been made using the bank payments file, you'll need to reconcile this in Xero. For the payments made out to your employees, fill out the Create tab, coding it to the same wages payable account that's set up in your payroll organization settings. That's correct. There is no need to reconcile the payment to the wages expense account, as Xero has already recorded this for you when the pay run was posted. Similarly, when PAYE tax is paid out to Inland Revenue, code it to the PAYE liability account. Once you've completed this a few times, Xero will remember where you sent the payments to and auto-suggest it next time to make this even easier.